Give me my hammer, so I might awaken this sleeping stone. Touch the spark to the ritual stone. Bind your spirit to this place.
Do you dream? In my sleep, I hear my brother's voice. He once traveled this way with my father. I wasn't with them. Ahu was eldest, so it was his duty alone. Now he echoes through my slumber, calling to me. Each time is the same. He stands atop an old listener ruin, calling to me. I have found the ruin by the lakeside. Will you help me climb it?
I have searched these foothills and found no sign of the Ashen. We must consult Gethin of the Birthing Waters. She will know where to look. Gethin can be found bathing within the Annex of Light. Bridge the waters and strike out for the cliffs. There lies your way in.
My father and brother never would. Darkness has taken so many. Please, may I have Ahu's lockbox? So, this is all that remains of my brother's life. A crimson gourd and a crumbling map. The map may lead me to my father. The crimson gourd, I give to you. Touch the spark to the ritual stone, and the crimson sap will flow. The crimson sap is the very lifeblood of the earth, healing and invigorating. If you find me the right materials, I can fortify your gourd at my work table. A fortified gourd can hold more sap.
As you build your home. There's those of us that have a taste for civilization. There's others out there that just want a feast.
I once rested from my wanderings with a woman who made gourds for her living. I helped her, and she taught me how to fortify a gourd to hold more sap.
Geffen gave birth. Geffen. If we strike out into the unknown too soon, we shall forget what we have already learned. Beyond the waters and beneath the cliffs, that's where our enlightenment awaits. Geffen gave birth to humanity in the third golden age. We are but wide-eyed children, begging for the wisdom of an ancient mother. Hungers within these buried halls. Take this lantern, lest the starving shadows consume you. Walk alone into darkness is to walk in the company of death. Geffen gave birth to humanity in the third.
You have slain an Elder Dark. That is surprising. You have earned the right to see the Mother of the Burden Waters, if you wish. Geffen, this traveler has come to seek your wisdom.
Is reborn, and the remaining Elder Dark will seek its end. To prevent this doom, you must seek out the heart of Lathyrus. The heart was crafted long ago, when listener and human were united in hope. It captured and focused the light of the Ashen, and allowed them to commune with it. When the Ashen died, human and listener blamed each other. War raged as darkness fell. Matriarch Amiren sundered the heart and took the listener half to protect her people. If you wish to protect the Ashen from the Elder Dark, you must recover the broken heart. To help you in your quest, I give to you this echo. Amara was once seer of Lathyrus. I bind her to you until the heart is found.
You claimed a reward from your battle in the Annex. However, I sense a great darkness within it. May I see it? 3 Elder Dark once stalked these benighted lands. Now there are but 2. I'm sure that Amara will make good use of Okoto's corrupted face. As you can see, I have created an anvil upon which to forge the ash. Bring your weapons to the anvil, so that I may reforge them and make them stronger.
As the light washes the ugliness from our world, the desperate shadows grow more dangerous. Okoto was one such shadow. His faceplate remains drenched in dark power. You cannot fight the shadows without my help. Only I can draw the light from your scoria. Here, take this talisman to my weaving table, and I will show you how it is done. Come to my weaving table. I will draw the threads of light from your scoria. Then I can weave those threads about the talisman to harness its power. By the light, you absolutely stink. Which is rather good news for me. You carry the glue I need to repair the damage that Okoto did to my lyre. My lyre allows me to weave light and sound, to feel the very edges of the world. As soon as I repair the damage that Okoto did to it, I can begin searching for the hearts. By the light, that glue reeks like the breath of an elder dog. How can you bear such a stink? I suppose it depends on what you're accustomed to. I should thank you. The smell will dissipate once the glue hardens. As soon as it does, I will weave light and sound to find the twin hearts.